Hey man, what's good, YouTube? The Utah Jazz versus the Memphis Grizzlies. I ain't gonna say too much. Let's get started. The Memphis should have got swept. Jazz your ass. Grizzlies win the tap. I would have swept the Grizzlies. Shit.
How do they begin? Up top. Exactly the kind of didn't get as many opportunities maybe in that last game, and it'll be a challenge for him going up against the potential defensive player of the year, Rudy Gobert. This is Bojan Bogdanovic. Last season, injury riddled, and he has been so good for them in providing balance on that starting five.
Nice move.
Donovan Mitchell gets Utah's second consecutive bucket. We're tied at four. Dylan Brooks. And I like that attack.
Bro, Dylan Brooks, where he's good, bro. Not allowing Gobert to have as much of an impact. He's trash.
Bogdanovic. Anderson doesn't have loads of athleticism like so many other players at this level, but so what a game he played in game three the other night for Utah. Bogdanovic, the driving kick. This is Conley on his first take. Washington Wizards strike in that series as they have taken game four.
Right, I mean, he has been special. You could argue he almost single-handedly won game one for him with some of the things he was able to do, obviously.
Not defending Bogdanovic. Step back baseline jumper, no. Rebound Valanciunas. Brooks to the
oh my god, bro. Now I can get Brooks gonna be getting his head boosted, bro. Nigga's trash. Oh, Grayson Allen, bro. Menace is fucking society, bro.
Bogdanovic there with a beautiful find for the finish. Here comes Morant, sizes up favors. Once out of real estate, this is Desmond Bane. George Niang, 16th in the league in 3-point accuracy this season. And the hot shooting for both teams continues.
During the regular season, it's so difficult to get reacclimated. And he is slowly but surely starting to fix.
Hey, understands where he boy Jordan Clarkson, real.
Help to his teammates.
Second three already.
Nice pass.
What a pass. Anderson is steal. And Ingles takes it right back. Here's Niang. The cross-court pass now to the corner. Clarkson. And he bangs down a three. See the low turnover numbers so far. Brooks in midair taking on contact.
Of a game already in this series.
So really the first stressful moment now for the Grizzlies. They're down six.
And another good job defensively. The offense starting to get a little stagnant for Utah. Ball movement not nearly as crisp.
But like, why do they allow that man in the NBA? They know he's a fucking menace to the NBA. But he's a hazard to the NBA, bro.
Mark O'Neal for this Memphis franchise.
Wow. Did you see that rebound by Donovan Mitchell?
Steps into the three and bangs it down.
Consistent in terms of their ability to shoot that three ball.
That was Utah's 10th three of the night.
Go big. It's so trash, bro. Blocks that.
Different shot to game clock. Here comes Morant. Elevates over Gobert. What do the Grizzlies have to do here aside from stopping that pick and roll?
Well, we talked about pick and roll. 10 made threes as well. I don't think you win this game.
It was just lights out. They had that 22-2 stretch through January and February. But he alters the shot.
Great point. He sped up Morant on that finish opportunity.
Beautiful pass. Bogdanovic.
I'm thinking that they probably made that a point of emphasis to Quinn Snyder and his coaching staff. That like,
again, a Memphis team that has prided itself on its defense all season.
Hold on. Where's my? Alarm. It's still recording. Yep.
Utah's lead down to one.
So my phone be tripping, bro.
Here comes Mitchell into the paint. No, Gobert up, puts it down somehow.
You know, he's just does a lot of things really well. You know, can make the face up.
Who the fuck was that?
From beyond the arc for the Jazz. And, you know, he's also an incredible screener and finisher, which are.
7-point Utah lead. Mitchell coming back for more, and he's heading to the free throw line. Grayson Allen
Denver Utah turnover. Here comes Morant, full head of steam to the cup, puts it down.
Jordan Clarkson, which is no easy task. And another turnover.
Morant to steal, so Brooks stays in the game. Here comes Morant into the teeth of the defense, can't put it down. Flicks it right back up, he misses again. Jackson.
Him in size to have an impact in the paint.
Bro, how did the Warriors lose to the fucking Grizzlies, bro? It would have been a way better series, bro. This is boring.
The rest has been history. What a pass to Gobert. Jackson on a 3-0. Jaren Jackson is now 2 of 8 from deep. This is Clarkson. That's a 3.
They give up a 3, but it's a contested 3 off the dribble, and that's what you want to see more of on their end.
Nice pass.
And this is what they need more.
That's a 3.
Huge part of the game, and I'm a big believer in them. But I do think with the evolution of the game, defense now is played more so out on the perimeter by Jackson Jr. there. Got Gobert to commit.
What are you happy for? You're fucking losing.
This 10-point lead. Melton launches from 3 and hit.
I would assume they probably have not had coffee or much conversation.
Go back in the room.
Since this series has started,
Mitchell. Melton wants to push. That's a 3. Splash.
Ball movement by Utah, not allowing the defense to load to the ball.
Conley, that's a 3.
Mike Conley stopping a transition.
How's this a close game?
With his defense there.
Grizzlies, you're trash.
There's Melton. Follows his own miss.
And have good execution offensively.
Mike Conley, the longtime Grizzly who has been sensational in this series. Bangs down a 3. Outside Bogdanovich. No good. Offensive rebound, O'Neal. Back to Bogdanovich, another 3. Got it. We've touched on Memphis's youth.
So I mean, you should have blew up the Grizzlies. They're trash.
Many guys in these moments.
Look, trash. Trash. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Trash.
50 seconds. Here is Mitchell. Utah playing in the bonus. What a pass. Mitchell to Gobert. Brooks wins the tip. 20 seconds. Morant has to hurry. Jackson launches a 3 and hits.
Surrounding them with players who fit and complement who they are. And I tell you what a compliment to this Utah Jazz team going on the road, hostile environment, and winning 2 tough physical games.
Oh, good interview. I'm out.